Two of the most famous explorers of the American West were Meriwether Lewis and William Clark. In 1804, they left St. Louis with 50 men and set out for Oregon along the Missouri River. They mapped the terrain, studied the wildlife, and endured hunger, cold, floods, and wild animals. But the real hero of the expedition was one of Clark's men, an African-American named York. One day, while Clark and his men were setting up camp, a group of Blackfeet Indians came into camp with their weapons drawn. The chief walked up to York, but York didn't even flinch. The chief had never seen a man with dark skin and thought York must be a powerful wizard. Legend has it that he gave York his bone necklace as an apology for disturbing him, then signaled his braves and withdrew. Your quest is to find the bone necklace of the Blackfeet chief and bring it back here.
Where is the bone necklace, Olmec?
The bone necklace of the Blackfeet chief can be found in the king's storeroom.
All right, teams, you're now standing on the steps of knowledge.